Whether we mean to or not, human beings naturally think in terms of groups. Race, religion, astrology sign, favorite sports team, you name it. Some people happen to fall into our group, and others don't. There is a natural side effect to this ingrained habit. We feel like we can relate more to people in our group, and by extension, we show a lot more empathy to those people. People not in our group, on the other hand, we just don't care about as much. This not-so-great divide